Let us begin.
Who should I eat? Flash! I will go for it. There! You're mine!
One punch!
This'll do it. Next.
What was that?
That won't work. I'll make this gracefully. Don't worry. I'll snipe him. I'll be serious. Quick strike. Next. Let's do this.
Whew. That was a walk in the park.
Swear on my pride as a fish, I will protect these girls.
Good taste. Let's go.
The curtain rises.
Who should I eat?
My turn.
Yes! Huh? Next. Don't worry, I'll snipe him. There! I think you were doomed from the start. What? Yay! I got it! Did everyone see how I... Going here? I'll rest for a bit.
Fulfill my duty.
That was his kick target. Target lock! Leave this to me.
Okay. Are you ready?
Work. And mere going on the offensive.
Ow. Leave this to me.
What should I do? You can thank my training for this! Special weapon, limiter released! Ow! Ouch! Ow! Explode!
Let's do this stylishly.
A mere trifle!
Yeah!
Let's do this! Knights of the Realm! Give me strength!
Ouch! Ow!
Shine my holy sword Excalibur!
Ow! I'll be serious!
You're not going anywhere!
Ow! Godspeed! I'll bring down the enemy! What should I do? Neptune! Go! Not yet!
It hit me?
Huh? Going on the offensive!
Ow.
Take this! I'll end this gracefully. There! I won't let you escape!
Leave this to me!
No. It's my turn! This'll do it!
Let's start
that!
Not yet!
Who should I eat? Mia! Let's finish this!
Target lock!
It's my turn! Allow me to use this!
I'll be serious! This'll do it!
Huh?
Yeah. The back hit?
Yeah!
Huh?
Yeah!
Let's finish this!
Ouch.
I will go for it!
Yeah!
What should I do? Get relief! Please, go!
Huh?
Yeah! I'll end this gracefully.
Gearsy?
Uzume?
It's been a while. Man, I never thought we'd get to see each other again so fast.
Freeze, bitch. Don't give us that crap about missing Netgear. We're not here to play.
Hey now, am I missing something? Hey, she's your pal, right, Gearsy? Could you tell her to point her piece somewhere else? Gearsy?
We won't be fooled. You may have caught our sisters off guard with that routine, but that's not gonna work on us. We're too smart for that.
Please, Uzume. Please return Neptune and the others. How could you even do this?
Hold up. What the hell are you saying? Return Nepsy? I haven't even seen her since you all left.
That's a lie. We saw you use that dark CPU or whatever to take our sisters away. If you're just gonna play like that, I won't hesitate to shoot you.
Yeah, that's right! Give back our sisters! Give them back!
Did you say dark CPU just now?
What? Stop playing stupid! If you move, I'll shoot!
Shoot me, I don't care. But first, you gotta tell me everything you know about the dark CPU.
Wait, Yuni! You too, Uzume!
Neckgear?
Yuni, lower your weapon.
But she...
Please, I think it'll be okay.
All right.
I was happy to see you again, Gearzy, but then all this happened. This is so messed up.
I'm sorry, Uzume.
You must have your reasons. Can you at least tell me what's going on?
I'm home!
I see. I get what's going on now. I can't believe that purple witch is still kicking. And what in the world would Big Nepsy be doing with her anyway?
It really wasn't you, right?
I keep telling you that you've got it wrong, right? I don't even know how to get over there. If I could get over there, I would have hopped on over to Nepsy's place to hang out.
This is just a hunch, but maybe the person who kidnapped Nep and the others is an imposter.
But the girl we saw knew Nepgear by name. She even knew Uzume's nickname for her and seemed very familiar with her.
This is getting more and more mysterious. My head is getting all muddled.
I have a question for you all next. The person you met was with the dark CPU, right?
Yeah. It was what kidnapped our sisters. There's no mistake.
I see. It seems like the dark CPU appearing again wasn't just some rumor.
A rumor? What do you mean?
Last night, one of the baby bugs supposedly saw the dark CPU, or so he said. At first, I thought he might have been half asleep and was hallucinating, but Goobs and the other monsters said they saw it too. Then, while doing some reconnaissance, Umio said he saw Gearzy and the others, and so here we are.
That's what happened. Then, who was that other Uzume that Yuni and I saw?
Well, it's clear now. Like I have said, it has to be an imposter sent to catch our sisters off guard.
It's probably best both Gear and Uzume stay alert and be careful. With one mistake, you could have done each other in. We can't completely rule out that was the fake's plan, either.
Uzume, by the way, I haven't seen Umio yet. What's going on?
Umio's gone to talk to the monsters that saw the dark CPU. We plan to meet up here, so any minute now, he...
Sorry to keep you waiting, Uzume. Ah, it's been a while, Gearzy. Oh, Nepsy didn't accompany you, it seems.
Something appeared? A fish with a human face?
Is he a whitefish? Roasting whole is good, but Meunier seems like it'd go well with it, too.
Creepy.
Umio, I've got some bad news.
I see. If that is truly the case, it's not too surprising.
Do you know something?
I've not confirmed the hole that connects dimensions, but in this world, there were multiple reports last night of the dark CPU. From piecing together the various times it was spotted by witnesses, it seems the dark CPU and a fake Uzume flew northeast from here.
Northeast, is it?
Uzume, is there something in the northeast?
There's literally nothing over there. The earth and the land's all gone. There's only void. But why there?
Uzume, this incident may have some connection to that phenomenon. We should accompany them.
Of course. That was my intention from the start. If Nepsy got kidnapped in this world, it's the perfect time to return my debt. There you have it, Gearzy. We'll be cruising along with you.
Thank you. There's a lot of things I still don't know about this world, so I'm relieved you'll be joining us, Uzume.
That hurts!
Leave this to me. Yes! I will slice through!
The next target.
Target locked! It's my turn! What?
Hey, hey. Useless.
Godspeed! Yeah. I will fulfill my duties as king! Next! This is a king's caliber! Going here?
This is the end of the world.
There really isn't anything here. But our sisters are somewhere ahead. How are we supposed to go through? What are we supposed to walk on?
What should we do, Uzume?
Crap! Everyone, grab onto something! Anything!
What's shaking?
It's really shaking!
Really shocking. What was that?
I knew it.
What's going on? Could it possibly have something to do with the phenomenon Umio mentioned earlier?
Oh, right. We hadn't informed you yet.
Gearzy, take a look at this screen.
These numbers. Dimensional coordinates?
That's right. A little while after you guys left, a ton of quakes started popping up all around Zero Dimension. While I was using the visual radio you modified to check out what was going on, we realized the numbers were changing, just a little bit.
Please, wait a second. Did those numbers really change?
What do you mean?
I said this before, but that number stands for Zero Dimension's coordinates within multidimensional space. A dimension's coordinates are usually an absolute number, and they should never, ever change. But if those numbers have been changing, then that means the dimension itself has been moving its position.
For real? But how the hell can it move? And where is it headed?
Wait one sec. That number looks familiar. I think it was... Oh no. It can't be. These are hyperdimensions coordinates. Zero Dimension's previous coordinates were... And Zero Dimension's current coordinates are... It's slow, but it's getting closer to our world.
What happens when it reaches it?
I... don't know. It's just not possible for a dimension's coordinates to change. That just doesn't happen.
Well, it's happening. Man, what the hell is going on with Zero Dimension?
Hey, what happened with your memory loss?
Oh, that. Yeah, I gotta give thanks to the fact I can gain shares from monsters now. I've been remembering things little by little. Only, it's been things like going door-to-door with a wagon to sell a new game console I made. Or just when I thought sales were picking up, not being able to produce enough, and having to apologize. Useless memories like that.
But even with those seemingly unimportant memories, it's great you're regaining them.
Yeah, you're right. But I'd really like to remember the name of my own nation already.
Planetune.
Huh?
Planetune. That's the name of your... No, the name of my nation.
That form! You're... me?
Yoo-hoo! Nepgear! We meet again. How've you been?
Neptune!
Nice to meet you, me. This is our first encounter, face to face.
I don't know who you are, but that's the name of Gearsy's nation. Don't mess with me!
Gearsy's nation can be traced back to your own nation, me. It's very simple.
What do you mean?
That's something I will have to remember, along with what Planetune did to you.
What the hell do you know?
I know everything you don't. Yes, for example, I even know what happens when two dimensions end up with the same coordinates. I'll tell you, it's a freebie. When that happens, those two dimensions will fuse together, forming one single dimension. See? Isn't it a simple solution? Although, tragically, of course, Hyperdimension will only transform to be like Zero Dimension.
So, you're the one who's behind Nepsi's kidnapping and the Dark CPU! What the hell are you planning?
Sorry, but I can't answer that yet. Besides, I came for something entirely different. Gearsy, could you hand over the game console you stole from Affymax?
What's your objective?
It's not very courteous of you to answer my question with a question. All you need to do is hand that console over to me.
You're the one who's been controlling Affymojaws and Gold Third, aren't you?
Wow, how very smart. Yes, you're right. I suppose that's to be expected from one of Planetune's intelligence agents.
I don't know what you're planning.
Let's return, Neptune.
Wait! Why did you kidnap our sisters? Please, return them immediately!
Oh, that's right. But I'll return them only when the time has come. They're turning out quite nicely. I'm looking very forward to it.
Wait! Nepgear, let's hurry after them. We can't let our only lead escape! Back. turn.
Ha! Warning!
Now, who is next? This is Justice Train!
heal up.
Going here? Guns in tip-top shape, and so am I!
Scratch.
Not yet. Huh?
Let's do this!
Yeah!
Leave this to me!
You're mine!
What?
Don't worry!
Punch.
I'll snipe you!
Target neutral!
Leave this to me! This'll do it!
Huh?
Most ineffective!
Openings.
Let's do this!
I will fulfill my duties as king! That one's the next target!
What should I do?
Yeah! Yay! I got one!
It hit me?
Good work!
No!
Godspeed! Flash!
Leave this to me!
Don't worry, I'll snipe it!
Hit him! I'll be serious!
I did it!
Didn't work!
No!
Work!
It's my turn!
You're mine!
Don't worry, I'll snipe him! There!
Target neutral!
My turn!
Yay!
Did everyone see how I did?
None alive!
Fulfill my duties as king.
That one's the next target.
It's my turn.
Yeah.
What?
Let's do this.
Yeah.
Leave this to me.
Huh?
Let's finish this.
There. I'll be serious.
Yeah. Yay! I got one.
No fighting
me.
I will go for you.
I'll end this gracefully.
What should I do?
Whip strike! I did it!
Did everyone see how I did?
Jump!
What's this?
To me.
Let's finish this.
Hit him! It's my turn!
This'll do it!
Didn't work! Did that hit?
Ow!
Godspeed!
I will fulfill my duties as king!
Don't worry, I'll snipe him!
What should I do?
What?
Sorry!
Huh?
No,
Godspeed! Take this!
Leave this to me!
There! I'll end this gracefully!
There! Leave this to me!
This'll do it!
Huh?
What was that?
Yeah?
Leave this to me!
Let's finish this! hit. What?
Enemy
already
sighted.
Away.
Enemy
acquired. Hit.
Enemy acquired.
That will work. Except I'm using it.
Yet.
It's not over
I
yet.
I will go for it.
There. What should I do? Here! Let's do this! I have you!
Enemy acquired! No!
There! I'll snipe him! I will fulfill my duties as king!
Enemy sighted!
No!
Enemy acquired!
Leave it to me!
Yeah! Who should I eat? Take this! Let's finish this! It's my turn! There!
Enemy sighted!
Did that hit?
Enemy sighted!
A mere trifle!
Yeah!
Godspeed! Yeah! Who's next?
That was a walk in the park!
Yeah!
Level up!
Jump!
Like a bunny!
Targets confirmed.
Going something? On the offensive. I'll bring down the enemy.
Emergency.
It's my turn.
Yes. Could get ugly.
Thing.
Get poisoned.
Emergency.
Mission. Yes. I got it.
Thing.
Well, that's it. Like a bunny. What's this?
Thank you.
is no mistake. It's stronger than when we were in the city. But there must be something nearby. Could this feeling possibly be...
That voice! It's her!
On me, Arbor.
Arbor, is it? Usually, I want to kill you after hearing that. But I'm in such a good mood knowing I won't have to deal with your insolence much longer, Neptune.
If I had my specimen book, I could run away from her.
Too bad. That book belongs to her now. It seems you were worried Krar's power would be handed to her. But how unfortunate. As long as we possess Krar's power, retrieving the console will be simple. It's so sad for you, for your efforts to outwit us to be crushed this way. It's really idiotic and laughable at this point.
So you were on to me.
To get in the way of her objective is punishable by death. Normally, I'd want to torture you eternally, but it is a direct order. This place will be your grave, Neptune. You can watch from hell as the world is swallowed in a maelstrom of delusion! Who's there?
It's been a while, Purple Hag! You really don't get tired of surprise entrances, do you, you bastard?
Neptune, are you alright?
Uzume? Nepgear? Why are you here?
Hey, I'm here too!
What was your name again?
Come to think of it, you two have barely met, haven't you?
This is a perfect opportunity. I'll send all of you to hell in one fell swoop.
Try it if you think you can. Let's go, Gearzy! Unice!
Transformation complete!
Then I, too, will go full power from the beginning. You must be scared. I will end you along with that fear.
Cat heard you talk about it. She really looks like the deity of sin. But I won't lose to someone I've already defeated once.
Even if she's our enemy, I won't let you touch my sister!
I can still do this. I'll use this.
I will go forth. Yes, I will slice through.
I won't hold back. With this MPBL.
So tired.
Not bad. The time of the apocalypse is now.
There's no enemy I can't shoot down.
Paralyze.
Not bad.
It's my turn. Take this Sword of Justice!
Not bad. Not bad.
There!
What?
I no longer have doubt.
Not bad.
Spiral Dream!
Not bad.
Not bad.
I can do this too!
It's Uzume's turn!
What?
Nah. Who's my opponent?
There! I will go for it!
Not bad! The time of the apocalypse is now!
Alright, I'll go calmly.
Not
bad!
Spiral Dream!
What?
There's no enemy I can't shoot down.
Target lock! It's my turn! There!
Not bad.
Not bad!
I guess we have to do this.
Wicked hit!
You're not bad. Then let me show you my true strength. You'll be regretting this in hell!
It's Uzume's turn! Let's go, Gearzy! Upsy-daisy!
Not bad.
Redirect to me!
Right through!
Now, who's my opponent?
This is a custom-made bullet!
Leave this to me! Behold the King's sword technique! The final hit!
The time of the apocalypse is now.
I never miss. Target acquired.
I'm gonna unload my weapon into your face. Playtime's over. I'm ending this.
Not bad.
Oh, we're not over yet!
Not bad.
Ta-da! Uzume's turn! I'll go full power! There!
Not bad.
It's my turn. I'll finish this with my ice magic sword deck!
Not bad.
I won't hold back! Nephew them, go! What is this robot?
Not
all
bad.
All right, the final strike!
Not bad.
Not
no
bad.
So tired.
Not bad.
Jump with me. I will fulfill my duties as king.
What?
Yeah.
I guess we have to do this.
Not
with
bad.
This is the end.
I won't accept this.
This is mine. Our power. Level up.
All my hard work is paying off.
One of my dreams came true.
Damn it! My body, it's breaking. Why can't I win against the CPUs?
From what I had heard from Nepsi, the existence known as R4 may very well be fated to lose to the CPUs. How tragic. When you reach the afterlife, please do let me know how it goes.
All your fish puns are cracking me up, Umeo!
The end. R4.
Nepsi!
Don't worry. It seems she's fainted from fatigue. I don't know what happened, but she was probably tired from being chased around. The success from our simple reconnaissance has been gratifying now that R4 is defeated. Let's carry Big Nepsi back to our base.
Thank you.